Can I proceed? Now, take question number 10. See. Stop talking. Can I proceed now? Now, please. Okay. Till now we have been doing the transport costing. We'll continue the chapter with the next area called as what? Hotel costing. Nothing is going to change here. Story is same only. Instead of finding out cost per passenger kilometers, ton miles, etc., I find out for what? The room days and so on. Everybody following or not? Now, what is cost per room day? Tell me. Total cost divided by room days. That's all. Are you all following? Shall I proceed? Everything is same. Instead of cost per passenger kilometer, I'll be calculating what? Cost per room days. What is cost per room day? Cost divided by room day. Or what is rent by room day? Sales divided by room days. And so on. Respond, yes or no? So, this instead of passenger kilometer, I'm going to substitute by what? Room days. That's the only difference. Can I ever say? So, that chapter continues, story is same only, heading change. Like from the following information relating to Parkview Hotel, calculate the room rent to be charged to give a profit of 30% on cost. Please. Salaries to staff 6 lakhs per annum, wages of the room attendant 40 per day. There is a room attendant for each room. He is paid wages only when the room is occupied. Lighting, cooling and power. A. The normal lighting expenses for a room for the whole month is 200 when occupied. Power is used only in summer and charges are 300 per month for a room when occupied. Repairs to building 90,000 per annum. License 42,000 per annum. Miscellaneous expenses 120,000 per annum. Interior decoration expenses and interior decoration and furnishing 1 lakh per annum. Depreciation at 5% per annum is to be charged on the building costing 40 lakhs and 10% on equipments. Interest is to be charged at 10% on investment in building and equipment amounting to 50 lakhs. There are 100 rooms in the hotel. 80% of the rooms are generally occupied in summer and 30% in winter. The period of summer and winter may be taken 6 months in each case. A month may be taken as 30 days. That's a question given. Please read the question quickly before we start with the solution. Shall I proceed on? No. See. We have to calculate the rent per room day. That is, when a person occupies a room for 1 day, we should charge him a room rent for the hotel. Yes or no? You have to calculate rent per room day. Very simple. What is selling price per unit? Cost per unit plus profit per unit. Yes or no? Like that. Here selling price is a room rent. Selling price is what? Room rent. What a rent per room day? Cost per room day plus what? A profit. They want how much profit? 30%. I'll be getting the rent per room day. Right or not? No. When I say cost per room day, it is cost per total room days, so occupied room days. Because I cannot recover cost when the room is unoccupied. I can recover only for what? Occupied room days. So no. Now, in a given day, suppose 100 rooms are there. Yeah, only 80 rooms are occupied. Means I have to recover the cost only through 80 rooms and not through what? 100 rooms. Whenever I use the word room days, I always mean what room days? Occupied room day. Respond. Yes or no? Now, tell me, in this hotel, how many rooms are there? 100 rooms. In summer, how much percentage occupancy is there? 80%. That's normally in summer, every day 80 rooms are occupied. In winter, how many rooms are occupied? 30% or 30 rooms are occupied. 6 months summer and 6 months winter. Can I present or not? Now, let us calculate the first step, calculation of number of room days. And then can we proceed further or not? Write down step one. Calculation of room days. Or you can say occupied room days. Calculation of occupied room days. Please. Calculation of occupied room days. Question number 10, please. Calculation of occupied room days. Very simple. First is what? Summer. Okay, please. How many rooms are there? 100 rooms. In summer, how much person occupied? Each day, 80 rooms are occupied. Yes or no? Like that. How many days in a month? 30 days. How many months summer? 6 months. Summer it is 100 rooms, 80%. 80 rooms are occupied per day. For 1 month, the room days is 80 into 30 into 6. Gives how much? 14,400 RD, I write, exam write fully, RD means what? Room days. Summer it is 14,400 room days. Next is what? Winter. Next is winter. Tell me, how many rooms are there in the hotel? 100 rooms. During winter, what occupancy? 30%. How many days? 30 days a month. How many months in the winter? 6 months. Tell me, what are room days? 5,400 room days. Winter is 5,400 room days. Total room days per annum. 1 minute here. Total room days per annum. Please. Is equal to 19,800 room days. Total room days per annum is 19,800 room days. 19,800 room days. I hope you are all able to understand it or not. Now, this is regarding the room days. Can I proceed or not? Next, write down step 2. Calculation of annual cost for the hotel. Calculation of annual cost for the hotel. Calculation of, I think I finished copying the earlier part. Those who not copy, raise your hand. I think I copied now, write down. Next, step 2. Calculation of annual cost for the hotel. Please. Three columns. Particulars. Computation. Amount. Three columns. Particulars, computation, amount. First item is what? Staff salary. First number is staff salary. Tell me, given. It is given. How much it is? 6 lakhs. Amount write as 6 lakhs. We are calculating an annual na? Staff salary. Amount write as 6 lakhs. Next. Room attendant wages. Room attendant wages. Now, see the sentence and tell me what you make out of it. Room attendant is paid wages, how much per day? 40 per day. And every room there is one attendant. Yes or no? That means the wages is 40 per every room, 40 per every day. It is 40 per room day. Yes or no? Yes, sir. Yes or no? Now, see, the question said that there is room attendant wage, how much per day? 40 per day. And there is only one attendant. No, that is what? One attendant for every room. In that case, the room attendant wages is 40 per room and also what? 40 per day. How we can call it here? 40 per room day is the room attendant wages. Yes or no? Now, the question is it 40 per occupied room day? 40 per room days? Because how you know, they said, he is paid wages only when the room is occupied. Have you calculated the occupied room days or not? Yes. How many room days? 19,800. Enna pa rate or not? Should I explain once again? Can I proceed or not? Right now, next. Room attendant, wages. Room. Wait here. Room attendant, wages. Room attendant, wages. 40 rupees into 19,800 room days. 40 rupees into, my number correct? 19,800 room days. Tell me the amount. 7,92,000. Room attendant wages is 7,92,000. Romba simple, yeah. How I took 19,800 occupied room days? Very simple. One room attendant. One day, 40 rupees. 40 rupees per room day. The two when the room is what? Occupied. When the room is not occupied, I don't pay him the wages. It's not no. It is 40 per room day occupied. It's going to be 7,92,000. Respond. It's not no. Now, next item is what? Lighting. Please. Lighting. Okay. Please tell me, lighting is for 1 day given, 1 month given, 1 month. What is per day? 200 by 30. Right, lighting, right? Computation. 200 by 30. 200 by 30 is for one room, 1 day. Yes or no? Into how many room days are you having? 19,800. Just a minute. Yeah. Don't tell me before I ask. It is 200 divided by 30. Now stop writing. What is 200 divided by 30? Light expenses per room per day. In how many room days? 19,800. And when the room is not occupied, switch off the light. Yes or no? 19,800. Tell me, what is the number? Yeah. 1,32,000. So lighting is 1,32,000. Stop, please. 1,32,000. Next, power. Next is what? Power. 300 divided by 30. Please, be careful. 300 divided by 30 into how many room days? 19,800, 14,400. You know, it is incurred only during what? Summer. Okay, it is 300 by 30 into 14,400. Please, 300 by 30 into 14,400. How much rupees? 1,44,000. Power expenses is 1,44,000. Stop. 1,44,000. Don't talk. Can you proceed? No. Lighting over, power over. Next is what? Repairs. Next is repairs. Given. What the repairs amount given? 90,000. Repairs given 90,000. License given 42,000. License given 42,000. License given 42,000. Next, miscellaneous expenses. Miscellaneous expenses. Miscellaneous expenses given 1,20,000. Miscellaneous expenses given 1,20,000. Given 1,20,000. Next, interior decoration. Interior decoration. Interior decoration given 1,00,000. Interior decoration given 1,00,000. Depreciation building. Depreciation building. They given a percentage. How much percent? 5%. And what is the value of building? 40,00,000. Depreciation building 40,00,000 into 5%. Depreciation building 40,00,000 into 5%. I want the number. How much rupees here? 2,00,000. 40,00,000 into 5% is 2,00,000. Next, depreciation equipment. I have two assets now, building and then what? Equipment. Depreciation equipment. Depreciation equipment. How much percent? 10%. 10%. Stop writing and tell me, what is the equipment cost? Why equipment cost here? See, next point you see. Interest is charged at 10% on investment in building and equipment, amounting how much? 50,00,000. How much money I invest in building and equipment? 50,00,000. What building cost? 40,00,000. What equipment here? 10,00,000. Enna pa write or not? So write down equipment depreciation 10% into 10,00,000. Did you understand it or not? Yes. Equipment depreciation 10% into 10,00,000. The amount is 1,00,000. The amount is 1,00,000. Next item is what? Interest. Next is interest. Now I have to borrow and invest money, na interest also should be recovered through my selling price, na interest. How much interest they want? 10% into 50 lakhs. Interest 10% into 50 lakhs. What the interest amount? 5 lakhs. Interest amount is 5 lakhs. Total annual cost. Total annual cost. What total annual cost? 28 lakhs 20,000. Total annual cost 28 lakh 20,000. Total annual cost 28 lakhs 20,000. Tell me what the heading given? Calculation of annual cost. That is over or not? Next. Right on. Step 2 or step 3? Step 3. Calculation of room rent per day. Step 3. Calculation of room rent per day. Step 3. Calculation of room rent per day. Calculation of room rent per day. Can I proceed or not? No. Write down. Total annual cost. Underline the heading and write total annual cost. What total annual cost? 28 lakh 80,000. 28 lakhs 20,000. Total annual cost 28 lakh 20,000. I am running the hotel to recover cost or earn profit? Earn profit. How much I want as profit? 30%. Add profit at 30%. Add profit at 30%. Add profit at 30%. Tell me what is 30% of 28 lakh 20,000? 8 lakhs 46,000. Add profit at 30%, 8 lakhs 46,000. Profit at 30%, 8 lakhs 46,000. Yes or no? Now tell me the rent collection required. Is the rent collection required? Rent, because the cost plus profit gives you the sales. Or here we call it what? Rent collection. Rent collection required. Rent collection required is equal to how much? 36 lakh 66,000. Rent collection required 36 lakh 66,000. Rent collection required 36 lakh 66,000. This money you should collect by selling how many room days? 19,800. Write down room days. Write down room days is equal to 19,800. Room days is equal to 19,800. Room days is equal to 19,800. Rent per room day. Last, rent per room day. Rent per room day. 36,66,000 divided by 36,66,000 divided by 19,800. Rent per room day 36,66,000 divided by 19,800. Answer 185.15. Wait. Tell me what is the meaning of this 185.15? If a person occupies one room for one day, the room rent charge is what? 185.15 is the answer for this particular question. Respond yes or no. Are you following up? No. With this, we complete question number 10. One? Okay. Take question number 11. Last samya, surely. Okay. I will complete it on time. I will not delay more than 4:15. Can I proceed, please? Stop talking. Can you settle down? Mudiliya, please stop talking. Okay, now Maharaja Hotel. Has three types of suits for its customer, single room, double room and three rooms respectively. State the rent to be charged for each type of suit on the basis of the following information. Number of suits of each type are single room 100, double room 30 and three room 20. The rent of double room is to be fixed as 1.5 times the single room suite and that of three room as twice the single room suite. The company, the occupancy, not company, the occupancy, make a change, the occupancy of each type of suite is as follows. Single room during summer 90%, winter 50%, double room 80%, 20%, three room 60%, 20%. The annual expenses are as follows. Staff salary 2,20,000, room attendant wages when occupied, summer 2, winter 3 for single room, double room 3, 4.5, 3 room 4 and then 6. Please. Lighting, heating and power for full month when occupied, lighting single room 40, double room 60, 3 room 80, power is exactly half of that. Repairs and renovation 42,000, zero put it on the top, it is 42,000. Linen 45,000, interior decoration 50,000, sundries 31,550. Depreciation on building 5% on 14 lakhs, furniture 10% on 1 lakh, AC 10% on 2 lakhs. Summer may be assumed as 7 months and winter 5 months in a year. A month may be taken as 30 days. Profit is 20, profit and interest on investment is 25% on cost. That's a question which has been given. Can I start or not? No. First of all, learning the last sum, first let us calculate the room days. We have three room days, single room days, double room days, and then what? Three room days. And then see what should be done next. Can I pass or not? Write on first. We'll do it together, please. Step one, calculation of room days. Now quick, do it quickly, let's do it together. Step 1, calculation of room days. Stop talking. Question number 11 upon?
Yes,
question number 11. Calculation of room days. Calculation of room days. Can we start up? Now, in that right, capital A, single room days. In that right, capital A, single room days. Single room days. The three rooms are not, all are having different occupancy, different number, single room days. Can I proceed up? Now, we have to calculate for summer and then what? Winter. Summer and then winter. Please. How many single rooms are there? Tell me. So how many rooms are there? 100 rooms. 100 rooms. During summer, the single room is occupied how much percent? Tell me. 90%. 90% occupied. In the how many days a month? 30 days. How many months summer? 7 months. Please multiply and tell me. 100 rooms into 90% into 30 into 7 gives how much? 18,900. You can write as SRD. SRD means what? Single room days. Winter, same 100 rooms. But the occupancy in winter for the single room is how much percentage? So how much percentage? 50%. In how many days? 30 days. How many months? 5 months. 100 into 50% into 30 days into 5 months. Tell me the number, yeah? 7,000? 7,500 single room days. Can you total and tell me what are total single room days? 18,900 plus 7,500 gives how much? 26,400 single room days are occupied. So SRD is 26,400 single room days. I hope everybody following it or not. Now, next is capital B. What is capital B? Double room days. Exam write in full, you write as abbreviation. DRD means double room days. Same way, summer and then what? Winter. Okay. We are read simultaneously. How many double rooms are there? 30. Yellow room? 30. I write 30, 30. Up and down. Okay. Tell me how much percent occupancy in summer and winter? 80%. And winter how much percent? 20%. How many days in a month? 30 days, 30 days. How many months in summer? 7 months. Winter, 5 months. Can you multiply and tell me 30 into 80% into 30 into 7, how much going to be? 1%? 5040 DRD means what? Double room days. Next is how much? 900 double room days. 900 double room days. If I total, the total is 5,940 double room days. 5,940 double room days. Now, C is what? 3 room days. TRD, 3 room days. Same way, summer and then winter. How many 3 rooms are there? 20 rooms into summer, how much percent occupancy? 60%. Winter, 20%. How many days? 30 days. How many months? 7 months, 5 months. Can you multiply and tell me how many days here? 2520 TRD, 3 room days. Next is what? 600, 3 room days. 2520 600, what is the total here? 3,120 three room days. Now stop writing and tell me, I am going to calculate cost later or not? The entire cost should be recovered by single room, double room, three room, all the three, all the three. So the denominator is 26,400 plus 5,940 plus 3,120 is the denominator, right or wrong? Because I cannot add a single room, double room, three rooms. If I total, you ask a question, what day? Single room or double room or three rooms? Respond, yes or no? That means you have to convert everything into what? Yeah, equivalent single room days and then proceed. Enough, right or not? Please. Shh. One double room can give me a rent of how much? 1.5 times a single room. Up 5,940 double room days is equal to 5,940 into 1.5 single room day. In my son, one 3 room can give me twice a rent as what? A single room. Up 3,120 three rooms is equal to what? 2 times 3,120 single room day. Is or no? Now, next step 1 over. Write down step 2. Calculation of equivalent single room days. I convert everything into single room days now. Then only add addition is possible. Na? Calculation of equivalent single room days. Calculation of equivalent single room days. Okay. Can we start or not? Now. Equivalent single room days. Okay. First. Single room. What is the number of single room days? We already calculated. What is the calculation here? 26,400. I want you to help me. Tell me what is the number? 26,400 into 1. Is it how much? 26,400 single room day. You know, one single room day is equal to one single room day. So no. Next. Double room. I think 5,940. Okay. Every double room is how many single room? 1.5. You can fetch 150% rent or not into 1.5. Tell me how many double room days? 1%? 8,090 single room days. Now double room has been converted into what? Single room day. No, yes or no? Now tell me next is what? 3 rooms. 3,120 into 2. Is it how much? 6,240 single room days. All are converted into single room days. Tell me what total here? 41,550 equivalent single room day. Have it in hand. 41,550 equivalent single room days. Shall I proceed or not? Now. Step 2 or step 3? Step 3. Calculation of annual cost. Step 3. Calculation of annual cost. Can I start or not? No. First, particulars computation amount. Please. Shh. Particulars computation amount. The first item is what? Staff salaries. Particulars computation amount. First item is staff salaries given. What is the amount? 2,20,000. First item is staff salary given 2,20,000. Now, we are going to have two working notes. We have to calculate, because elaborately, room wages and then what? Lighting. Write down. Room attendant wages. room attendant wages. Room attendant wages. Computation right, working note 1. Computation right, working note 1. I rely on your numbers. Please, I cannot look at the book and write. Please help me with the numbers. Okay, working note number 1. Please. Leave around 10 line space to complete the table. Write working note number 1. Room attendant wages. Room attendant wages. Please. 3 columns. Particulars, computation, amount. Very simple, but you have to calculate it. That's it. Particulars, computation, and then amount. 3 columns. Particulars, computation, amount. Can you start or not? First, single room summer. Particulars, right? Single room summer. Single room summer. Please look at their first step. Summer, how many single room has been occupied? Tell me the first day, how much is going to be? 18,000. Summer alone? 18,900. 18,900 into every day. What is the amount here? 2 rupees. 18,900 into 2 rupees. Tell me the number. 37,800. Single room summer, 37,800. Single room winter. Single room winter. How many single rooms winter days occupied? 7,500. Into what is the room attendant wages per day?
3.
3 rupees. Give how much rupees? 22,500. 22,500. Next. Double room summer. Double room summer. I think 5,040. 5,040 double room days in summer. Into what is the wages per room?
3.
He is going to amount 15,120. 15,120. Double room winter. Next is double room winter. How many rooms? 900. What is the wage per day? 4.5. 900 into 4.5. 4050. Sorry, 4050. Next. 3 room summer. 3 room summer. How many room days? 2000? 520. Into how much wage? 4 is equal to 10,080. Is equal to 10,080. 3 room winter. 3 room winter. 600 above?
Yes, sir.
600 into how much?
Six.
How much base? 6. Is equal to 3,600. 606 is equal to 3,600. Tell me the total. 93,150. The room attendant wages is 93,150. Everybody, yes or no? No. Please go to the main statement and write room attendant wages 93,150. Room attendant wages is 93,150. Room attendant wages 93,150. Computation, write working note number 1. In computation, write give the reference working note number 1. Next, what is the next expense?
Lighting.
Right, working note number 2. Lighting, right, working out number 2. So lighting is single room 40, double room 60, 3 room is what? 80. Now, working out number 2, lighting. Okay, can you start? First is what? Single room. How many single room days are occupied? Summer, winter, add it and tell me how many single room days here? 26,400. Into they given for 1 month. Yes or no? What is 1 month? 40 per month. Look at the heading. Lighting, heating power for full month is what? 40. What is for 1 day? Into 40 divided by 30. Yes or no? 40 by 30 is for 1 room day. In how many room days? 26,400. I want to multiply number. What is the number here? 35,200. Single room lighting expense for the year is 35,200. Next is what? Double room. 5,940 double room days are occupied. Every double room day, the rent is going to be how much per month? 60 per month. What is per day? 60 divided by 30 is equal to 11,880. 11,880. 3 rooms, it is 3,120 into 80 by 30. Yeah?
Yes,
80 by 30 gives you what number? 8320. Can tell me the number total? 45,400. The lighting expense is 45,400. Now be careful, you have to be alert in the examination. This is 40 not per day, 40 per what? Month given. So divided by 30 and then do it. In a right or not? It is 55,400. Go to the main statement and write lighting working out number 2. Lighting working out number 2, 55,400. Point number 2, 55,400. Now, next item is what? Power. I need not calculate because it is exactly half.
Yes, sir.
40 is 20, 60 is 30, 80 is what? 40. So computation type, 55,400 divided by 2. Power, 55,400 divided by 2. Just an observation here. Avoid working notes. 55,400 divided by 2. Give so much? 27,700. Please. Power 27,700. Let us quickly complete the remaining items. Lighting over, power over. Next is what? Repairs. Next, right? Repairs. What the repairs amount? 42,000. Repairs 42,000. Linen. What is linen? 45,000. Repairs 42,000. Linen 45,000. Interior decoration. All these numbers are given, okay? Interior decoration 50,000. Interior decoration given 50,000. It is given 50,000. Sundries given 31,550. Sundries given 31,550. Writing along with me or not? Depreciation building. Building. Depreciation building. 5% into 14 lakhs. Computation 5% into 14 lakhs. 5% into 14 lakhs. Give so much rupees? 70,000. Depreciation building 70,000. Depreciation furniture. Depreciation furniture 10% into 1 lakh. Depreciation furniture 10% into 1 lakh 10,000. Depreciation AC. Depreciation AC 10% into 2 lakhs. Depreciation AC 10% into 2 lakhs 20,000. 10% into 2 lakh 20,000. That's all. Total annual cost 6,64,800. Total annual cost 6,64,800. 664,800. Step 2 over. Yes or no? Now, next step 3. Step 4. Okay, step 4. Room rent per day. Step 4. Room rent per day. Please. Room rent per day. Unline that. Total annual cost. Total annual cost. Tell me the number here. 6,64,800. Total annual cost. 6,64,800. Add what? Profit. How much percentage I want? 25%. To cover the interest and profit both. Okay. Add profit at 25%. What is 25% of 6,64,800? 1,66,200. So 1,66,200. Add profit 1,66,200. Rent collection required. Please. Rent collection required. Next is rent collection required. Rent collection required. Add and tell me the rent collection required. 8,31,000. Rent collection required 8,31,000. Equivalent single room days. I have just found out in step 2 or something. Equivalent single room days or not? Equivalent single room days. Equivalent single room days. How many equivalent single room days? 41,550. Please. Equivalent single room days. 41,550. Rent per single room day. Rent per single room day 8,31,000. 8,31,000 divided by 41,550. Rent per single room day 8,31,000 divided by 41,550. Number, how much it is? 20 per single room day. 20 per single room day. Stop writing and tell me. If I give a single room on rent, I charge how much rupees? 20. Same rent for double room and three rooms on? No. Write out next. Rent of double room day is equal to. Rent of double room day is equal to what into what? 20 into 1.5. I charge 1.5 times or not? 20 into 1.5. Rent of double room day 20 into 1.5 is equal to 30. Rent of double room day 20 into 1.5 is equal to 30. Next, rent of three room days. Rent of three room days 20 into 2 is equal to 40. 20 into 2 is equal to 40. That's the solution for this sum. Everybody able to understand or not?